your vision.
Six, five, four, three, two, ignition.
Wow. Wow. Did you guys see that? That
was awesome. That's the only thing I can really
say. Absolutely wild. Absolutely wild. I got nothing else. On your screen at the moment, you've got a few things happening. On the upper right, you've got MVAC-D continuing its burn. On the upper left, you have the Center Core headed back towards the autonomous spaceport drone ship. And in the two bottom screens, you've got the side boosters headed back towards Cape Canaveral Air Force Station, landing zones 1 and 2. Is the re-entry burn. That's going to slow it down from, or slow all the boosters down from way faster than the speed of sound to just faster than the speed of sound. In order to reduce some of those aerodynamic forces and heating that occurs when you're moving that quickly through the atmosphere.
And as you can see on your screen, that re-entry burn for those two side boosters has begun.
Side boosters entry burn shut down.
Side core entry burn started.
The center core in the upper left of your screen performing its own re-entry burn. You can see the edge of Cape Canaveral in both of the side booster cameras as those are coming in.
Some PY and NY side boosters have saved.
Center core entry burn shutdown.
And even though those look very similar, those two boosters views, those are actually representing different boosters. And they're heading towards Earth. They're about to begin their landing burns. We'll hopefully be able to bring you nice footage of that.
Both side boosters transonic.
And watch for the landing lights to deploy at the tail end of that landing burn.
And that landing burn has started.
Both boosters looking to be on track towards their respective landing zones.
Side boosters' landing legs have started. Side boosters' landing legs have deployed.
And the Falcons have landed.
LZ1, LZ2, both side boosters have touchdown.
Landing
operators moving on to 11-1.
Recovery 1 and recovery 2. Thank you.